Lastly, this is the settings page where you can change all of the settings that are not included in the main 6 features. To access the settings page, you can press the cog icon on the top right. On the left side, there should be different functions where you can access different features. Firstly, you'll be entered in the profile section. You can change your username, your first name, so that you can change that information to help you log in more easily. That information will not be displayed to the customers unless you activate the agent name on the top right. Secondly, there's the users functions where you can monitor all the users' roles and access on the platform. Thirdly, if you are on the premium plan, you can have access to the teams function where you can create teams so you can assign conversations to that specific team so they can see specific conversations on their own. There are also some locked features such as WhatsApp QR code and WhatsApp chat history. Feel free to contact our support team to understand a bit more about those specific features. So in the inbox settings, you can change whatever information regarding to how you're going to view some messages or the notifications of certain messages. So either if it's a notification, a collaborator, or even which channels you can see, you can change it here in the inbox settings. Second below, you can add labels by pressing the inbox settings labels right here to create newly established labels for you to use not only in the inbox, but also set on the automations. As for the quick replies in inbox, you can create them right here and type in a set text. So every time you type in the character dash in the inbox section, then you'll be able to activate the quick reply function and choose one of the quick replies that you have previously submitted. In the payments and subscriptions page, you can see which plan you're on, add-ons that you have, and also the account data and billing records for your reference. In the official WhatsApp tab, you can press the template manager to submit different templates so that you can send it out to customers directly through campaigns, automations, or even on the inbox. For Twilio users, you can see and submit in this interface directly. But as for users that use 360 Dialog, you would submit those templates by pressing the 360 Dialog tab and redirecting to the 360 Dialog site to submit your unique templates. There's also the opt-in button to trigger a message if you fail to send a template messages after 24 hours. There are also the billing records here to let you check how much credits you have used for your SleekFlow account in terms of the messages that you've sent or received from customers. Lastly, you can access the live chat widget on the settings page, not only through the channels page, to change any information that is required. So as for the display, the header logos, advanced settings where you should show the contact form, or pop-up messages to entice customers with unique offers.